change if the cure rate falls below 90%. There are some basic pharmacokinetics and pharmacodynamics properties of the antimalarials that are important to know. And this is because the dispositions